Good morning, everyone. Sorry for my ratchet look. I'm still laying in bed, and keep in mind it's 12:30. But I did not vlog at all yesterday. Yesterday was my main day of finals. I had two: physics and interpersonal communications, and now I'm just have one more until I am done with everything, and that is going to be on Thursday, and that is for personal wellness. So, the reason why I didn't vlog yesterday is mostly because, well, I was kind of upset over the result of my physics final. I did try my best throughout the semester, and I'm sure it'll be okay, but right now I'm waiting for the grades to come back for that. So, we'll see. I'll keep you updated on that. But yeah, it's been certainly interesting, so now I'm just trying to recover from that and study for my personal wellness one that I'm gonna have Thursday. That moment when you did not go to class to watch the video that we were supposed to watch because you thought that it was available online, which it is, but as it turns out, it's not available in English.
The goal? To explore just how...
Paralūks ir izpētīt, kā alkohols ietekmē fizisko stāvokli un uzvedību cilvēkiem, kuri vakarus mēdz pavadīt bāros.
A specialist in alcohol...
Ar alkohols saistīt slimību speciālists Dr. Michaels Baldinis.
Well, guess I'm settling for the Russian, or whatever language this is. I don't even know.
Edijs ir 32 gadus vecs.
Stress all my life. It's right now.
Burn, baby, burn.
Burn, burn, burn. Burn all your homework and test.
We're gonna let it burn. Hello, Evan.
Hi.
So, how are you feeling about today?
Well, I was feeling pretty confident before my test, and then I screwed it up.
Oh no. That's not good. But you know what? I really like your outfit that you have on today.
Thank you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, don't think so.
It's the perfect finals attitude.
I know.
So, how many finals do you have left?
Three more, and a project.
Three more and a project?
Yeah.
That is a lot of finals to do still.
Yeah, our project already takes like 20 hours.
20?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe 10 hours this time, I guess, is shorter.
Okay, well that sounds brutal.
Well, I was thinking...
But you know what? I believe in you. And you know what? You're also not defined by your grades.
Same.
That's my motto this week after I butchered my physics test to no end.
Yeah, that's how I feel after my EM theory test.
Yeah, EM theory sounds a lot worse than intro to the physical world, though.
They're both not easy, I think.
Yeah, well, that's stressful, but hopefully it'll be okay, right?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
That's good. Yep, we gotta get that soft serve. Soft serve makes everything better, though.
I totally agree. Yeah!
Woo! Cheers!
Go for it!
Yep, let's see what things are.
Oh, you remembered that! Of course!
Gold bananas. I guess it's a pineapple.
Ah, it's the pineapple!
Oh, thank you, Zoe.
You're welcome! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas. I love pineapple, by the way.
Oh.
Hope you guys are planning on giving your vlog star any gifts.
Get her some pineapple stuff.
Yeah. That's the way to go.
Yeah.
Then here's another one. A huge one.
Oh my gosh!
I know what that is.
You do?
It's the blanket we saw at the shopping mall, right?
It's the blanket, yep.
Oh wow. super soft.
I know. I love that blanket. Now you'll have something.
Promotion time.
Promotion! Now you'll have something that you can study and be cozy with.
Yeah, I guess I'll be the one who is taking your blanket to the review section.
Yeah, you totally should. I mean, it is pretty cold out, so.
Yeah. As long as I am warm, I don't care anymore.
Oh, true. Good attitude.
I don't think so.
No, just kidding.
All right, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Me. Merry Christmas.
Hello, all. Today is Wednesday. I have had a good day so far. This morning I got to go see Becca's jury, which is like basically her final one for music classes. And so she did a great job on that, and I was really happy to see that. Although, we really cut it close with getting there on time.
I got Meg this card that says hot dog because I'm literally always saying hot dog to her all the time, and it's just, I don't even know where I picked it up. It's just a funny little saying that I say quite often. She always makes fun of it.
Right now, Meg is at her last final for Calc, and I am at Target for one sole purpose only, and that is to get some San Pellegrino, because we always like to watch Netflix and eat San Pellegrino, but we ran out, and it's our last night together for a whole month, and I'm gonna miss Meg terribly, so I just decided to bite the bullet and go get some so we can have our last special night together. Today's also our 4-month anniversary of our friendship, and so I just really want to make it as special as possible for us, and we're also gonna celebrate Christmas tonight and open all of our Christmas presents that we got for each other. So I'm super excited for Meg to open those.
Ready.
Wow, it's got the face.
I know.
That's perfect.
I put the face up to the camera and it's like,
yee. That's so funny. Oh my gosh.
Hope you like
That's
that.
That's so cute. I love it. Perfect yee.
Merry Christmas.
Merry yee, miss.
Merry yee, miss.
Oh, that's funny.
Hi,
Hi, Megs. We're having our last time at Arrow. We're about to head out after this. Well, not really, but I gotta take a final. Then we're gonna head out. So I'm just saying goodbye to my beloved latte. And also got this delicious grilled cheese / tomato soup. Bye, Arrow. I'll miss you. Well, I just ran by a place in Aggieville and picked up a last-minute gift for someone. And I also just said goodbye to Meg, which was really hard. And honestly, Christmas break is almost officially here. I've got one final left only, and I'm about to head to that at 4:10. But it's just such a conflicting feeling because this is the saddest I've ever been to go on Christmas break. Like, honestly, I felt like I might cry when I had to say goodbye to Meg. I can't wait to see all my family and friends back home, but it's just like life has changed so much, and I've got a new home now too. So it's just so sad and so hard, and I will miss Meg terribly over the break. I hope that we get a chance to meet up or something, because I just don't know how I'm gonna make it without her for this whole month. We'll see how that goes. I'm about to head off to my last final for personal wellness, and then off to Wichita. It is now Thursday night, and I've made it home, and I'm glad to be here. What I'm most excited about tomorrow is that tomorrow is a very special day, because I am pulling off a surprise for Kellie that I have been keeping under wraps for approximately 3 months now. So here's the backstory. I'll try to be as fast as possible with this. We have a musician who we really like. His name is Josh Garrels. He's not really the most well-known, but if any of you guys have ever heard of him, you'll know that he is an amazing artist. About this time last year, last January, Josh Garrels went on tour, and Kellie and I got all excited, and we swore up and down we were gonna go see him. And then, for some reason, it just was never able to work out. We never got the tickets. The date was not the best. It was a really conflicted date. We would have had to miss a day of school and then, like, come back at 2 in the morning and crazy things like that. So, we didn't end up going, which was really sad. And she and I were, like, pretty depressed about that. So, fast forward to October when I was just reminiscing, and I decided to search up Josh Garrels online, and I see that he is going to be on tour again, and he's coming out with a new Christmas album, and he was going to be on tour in Lawrence on Friday, December 16th, which happens to be tomorrow's date. So I decided, I didn't even think about it, I just clicked click, buy, I bought the tickets, didn't even ask Kellie. Then I decided to surprise her. So she has no idea where we're going tomorrow. I have our tickets right here. They're all printed out and ready to go for Mr. Josh Garrels. So I am super excited that the day has finally come and that the surprise is finally going to happen, and I won't have to be keeping secrets from Kellie anymore, because that's really no fun. So I'm super excited. She knows that something's going on, but she has no idea where we're going. I hope that she is very excited too. So let's hope she enjoys this. Good morning. I'm on my way to pick up Kellie from Wichita State, and I'm really excited and also nervous about pulling off this little surprise and how exactly I'm going to tell her where we are going. But I am really excited anyway, and I will be there soon. Thank you. Kellie.
Hello.
We're at a gelato place right now. It's so good. It reminds us of our time back in Italy last summer. So, the surprise is over now. Well, not really, but Kellie now has figured it out.
Yes.
Kellie,
I had no clue.
Were you surprised?
I was so surprised. I thought we were going to Kansas City. We ended up in Lawrence.
Yes, so we are really excited. I'm 10 out of 10 excited.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
12 out of 10.
12,000 out of 10 excited to see Josh Girls tonight.
Yeah.
And actually earlier, we saw him doing a sound check.
Mm-hmm.
We looked right in and we just saw him. That's so cool. Oh my gosh, that's totally him. Isn't it?
That's so cool. Wouldn't it be so fun if they saw us and were like,
yes.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. It was one of the coolest experiences.
So many good things about today. It was raining, it was foggy, we had a good time in the car.
We did.
We had a really good lunch at Free State, got gelato. We're staying in a really cool hotel that's the oldest hotel in Kansas.
Mm-hmm.
And then of course, Josh Girls.
Yes. Just
so
such a good day. Wow.
Yes. Well, very excited.
We're glad to be here. So. We're gonna head off to this concert in a few hours. We're on the way. We're holding on to each other for dear life, just in case Kellie almost wiped out in the middle of black ice. But we're on the way, and Liberty Hall is looking gorgeous tonight.
It's beautiful. Actually, all of this Massachusetts Street is beautiful.
It really is.
It's all lit up.
It is. Wait, I'm gonna. Front row seats, and so we're super excited.
Yes. We can practically touch him once he comes.
Yeah, here's us. Here is the stage.
Right there.
Right there, that microphone right there is where he'll be. So we're super pumped. We're gonna practically be able to speak to him.
Yeah. So close.
Yes.
We can even see his song list.
Thank you. been true. Son, there ain't nothing you can do. But listen close and follow me. I'll take you where you're meant to be. Just don't lose faith. So I put my hand upon the plow, wipe the sweat up from my brow. Plant the good seed along the way as I look forward to the day.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, Zoe.
I made it home from Lawrence a few hours ago.
Now. No kidding.
Oh, I was telling my vlog.
Oh.
No kidding.
That was.
No kidding.
That was really sassy.
Well, I mean, you're standing right there.
She was like that yesterday, too.
What was she doing?
Oh, she was like super sassy all day.
No, I wasn't.
Really, really feisty.
You were really feisty when I came home on Thursday also.
Let me tell you a story, Vlog.
Okay.
Vlog Nation. So we came home and gave us all of this laundry that you see here.
This is good.
And, which just magically got washed and is magically being...
I said I'm going to help as soon as I'm done videoing you.
And then she left. After only being home for less than for about 12 hours or so, and then she went off to haunt her, which I'm glad she had a lot of fun. But now she's home, so that's good. And look, while she was gone, all of her clothes got magically cleaned. Merry Christmas!
Dad, why don't you tell us about your recipe?
Oh, we're gonna make some hot chocolate.
Uh-huh.
But there's one problem.
What is that?
We have no chocolate chips.
Yeah, it's a big issue.
And it's 10 degrees and snowy outside, so what are we gonna do?
Go to Target!
We're gonna go to Target.
Woohoo! Risk it all. We'll risk it all for hot chocolate.
We'll do anything.
Really? But it's supposed to be really thick hot chocolate, too.
Yeah, so it's one of those little recipes that you see on Facebook where they show you how to do it and they tease you and,
mm-hmm.
and I saved it and it's been calling my name and now it's time.
Yeah, I should also mention my attire.
Yeah, Zoe's looking really nice.
I am. I'll just die if we run into anyone I know in Target.
Well, you know, that's Murphy's Law, that you're going to see somebody when you don't want to.
Pretty much.
So here we go. Whoa.
Wow, that really it's really coming down out here. This is a classic Keith Miller extravaganza.
Oh yeah. It's a good excuse to take the Jeep out.
Yeah, gotta get that Jeep out.
I have a winch, so if we end up in the ditch, we can pull ourselves up.
Okay.
Got it in a four-wheel.
Of course we do. Can't even see anything.
Nice, I pulled right in front of us. That was real smart.
Got it.
Yeah, buy a couple because I know you'll eat them.
Thank you.
What'd you make, Mom?
We are having Pioneer Woman Queso Fundido with spicy sausage.
Yum.
It's a cold night, so I like to eat spicy food.